Physicians' offices don't discriminate based on ethnicity when making appointments. However, they do discriminate based on insurance status. My name is Rupert Sausgruber. I'm professor at the Vienna University of Economics and Business in the Economics Department. My research uses behavioral insights and experimental methods to further develop public economics and to contribute to policy development. We were interested to see whether discrimination exists in access to outpatient health care. This could occur due to economic reasons, but also due to behavioral reasons, such as hostility towards a particular group. We conducted a field experiment in which we contacted more than 3,000 physician offices in Germany with an email request for an appointment. Some of our fictitious senders were insured privately, others publicly. They also differed by the perception of German or Turkish ethnicity based on their names. Our experiment shows that people with public insurance are 25% less likely to receive an appointment and have to wait half a day longer for an appointment. However, a person's perceived ethnicity has no effect. This result is surprising given that ethnic discrimination has been observed in a range of other settings. We argue that the market for outpatient healthcare is characterized by competitive forces strong enough to stifle animus-driven discrimination. However, insurance-based discrimination is perpetuated because it has a strong effect on physicians' earnings. Our study shows how institutions influence discriminatory behavior. Policymakers can use our results to try to minimize insurance-based discrimination in outpatient healthcare.